In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your
good evening, my brothers and sisters. Today is the Epiphany of the Lord. The Church today celebrates the great journey of the Magi. This Magi had a long journey from the east to Bethlehem, following a star to find Jesus, the King of Kings. Dear brothers and sisters, let us ask Christ the King to increase our faith in this Eucharist that we are able to follow in this modern world, to follow Him in this modern world. Dear friend, this water will be used to remind us of our baptism. Let us ask God to bless it and to keep us faithful to the Spirit He has given us. Lord God Almighty, Creator of all life, of body and soul, we ask you to bless this water as we use it in faith, forgive our sins, and save us from all illness and the power of evil. Lord, in your mercy, give us living water, always springing up as a fountain of salvation. Free us, body and soul, from every danger, and admit us to your presence in purity of heart. Grant this through Christ our Lord.